Hello, fellow chickens. This is KChicken here today. Okay, just checking that I didn't mute my mic, because I know I do that a lot. So today we're going to be playing some Star Wars Battlefront 2. I got a new screen recorder just to see how some things would hold up. Fortunately, Minecraft, Terraria, and I guess Star Wars Battlefront 2 run exceptionally well on my computer when I record. This game, I can't even tell that I'm recording, because it's still a very high frame rate. I still get in the hundreds, which I find a little bit odd with my computer. But this is called Galactic Conquest. This is a game mode you can play. It takes a long time to beat, so basically there's 13 planets that you have to conquer. And when you conquer them all, you win. I've been playing this one game for 3 months, and I'm halfway done, roughly. I have 6 planets conquered, 2 of which, that I know, get completely just stale, I guess. They turn white, and they can't be conquered again. You can still have space battles over them, but you can't conquer them, which I find odd, but yeah. We're going to be playing this today. I guess we can just...
Yeah. Select a fleet to command.
I don't want to do Dagobah, because... I don't know. I don't really care, though. Go ahead! Kashyyyk.
The rebellion has used the auto turret's bonus. Select a bonus for this battle.
Yeah, why not? I'm gonna snipe anyway. Apparently, stopped recording for some reason.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
I pulled off this really amazing move once in this map where I sniped a Wookiee off of a speeder bike. Whoa! That had to have been... like a truck or something. I don't know why I just called that a truck. It's not a truck. It's a battle vehicle. Well, I mean, not like that. I mean, as he was... You know what I mean? As he was going.
A command post for the Empire.
Okay, or I'll just kill you from where you are. Right now, they have the upper hand. Yay. When I get the damage increase award, it lags a little bit because the animation. It's helpful though because I one-shot everything no matter where I hit it. Whoa, okay. That's... Okay, what I don't understand is how that didn't kill me.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Where's my health at? Oh. Oh, it's because there's buttheads down here. Oh, hi.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. Our reinforcements are thinning.
True that. I just need to go down and heal for a second.
Our reinforcements are thinning.
Because I had extremely low health. Right now I'm at full. My god, he stopped moving, so I missed. Oh guys, by the way, I am playing single player. I've got a few questions asking.
It would be more fun if you were playing multiplayer.
Yeah, no dip. They're gonna win. I need to change classes.
A command post for the Empire. Defeat is not acceptable.
I'm aware. Take it, stupid.
A command post is under hostile control. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Yeah, I'm so dead. But how did I not die? We have absolutely no chance. I'm just gonna accept my fate. Well, we don't have a chance. I won't die. Actually, I probably will. Yeah, I'm dead.
Return to battle.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me dying. It was really awesome. We lost, but you know what? It's a video. And you know what? Videos are fun to make. And I like making videos. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'm just gonna let you look at stats. There you go. So, peace.